How are we talking about?
Hello, second grade. It's breakfast time here at our house. We're still in our jammies and we're ready to eat something good for breakfast. I have Evy and Livy here and we're ready to eat. And we're going to use bread today to help us in our math lesson. Evy, what is a breakfast item that's bread? What do we call it when it warms up? Toast. We're going to use toast to help us out. Today is all about equal shares and solving problems around equal shares and being able to make a model and a diagram. A model is something you can touch with your hands, whereas a diagram is a drawing. So we're going to build a model and then create a diagram, a drawing to represent our problems on equal shares. So let's go get our toast ready, right? Do you need butter or peanut butter? What would you want? Okay, we'll do peanut butter toast. Well, so get it ready. All right, second grade, we've got our toast. It's nice and toasty. I have two pieces of toast, but here's my problem. I have two pieces of bread that I need to divide equally into halves, but I can't cut them the same way. How might I do it? Well, I can think of one way to cut this toast. Mr. Olmstead has a very specific way he likes his bread cut, and only this way. So I'm gonna cut the first slice, how Mr. Olmstead would like it. The bananas on my knife. How did I get bananas on my knife, Evy? Lava. All right, well, here's the first way I cut it. And you can see that I have cut it into halves. One, two, and I cut it diagonally. So I have two equal pieces. Now I need to cut the other one, but it can't be the same way. So I have to think of another way to cut it. Evy, how should I cut the toast this time? Should I cut it here? Here, how should I do it? Oh, Evy thinks it should be straight down the middle. That might work, and that's different. So I'm gonna cut that straight down the middle. All right, now take a look here. When I hold up my bread, my toast now, I have cut my bread into two equal parts, but they're both totally different. Here, they're diagonals, and here on the opposite side, they're straight down the middle. They both have equal shares, but they are shown differently. So I've just solved my problem, and I've used a model, toast, to help me solve this problem. So I can make a model to show equal parts. I'm gonna give these pieces to Evy and Liv so they can start eating, and then I'm gonna show you how I can make a diagram to represent the same thing. It's breakfast time, they're hungry, they need to start eating, right? All right, let's get them eating. All right, boys and girls, so while Evy and Livy are having their peanut butter toast, I'm gonna show you how I can make a diagram. Remember, a diagram is a picture that represents my problem. First, I have to remember what the question was. It was, how could I divide my toast into equal parts, two halves in two different ways? I first took the information I had, and I knew there were two sandwiches that were the same sizes, or excuse me, two pieces of bread that were the same sizes, and I had to divide them into halves. The first way was Mr. Olmstead's way, and it was cut diagonally. So this piece of toast, or this square, represents the first toast, and it's divided into two equal parts diagonally. They are the same, it's equal shares. On the other one, I took Evy's suggestion, and I cut the toast straight down the middle. So I'm showing halves in two different ways. I could have done another way. I could have gone straight across the other opposite direction of this one, but Evy chose this way. But this is two options to show equal shares in two separate ways. Now, maybe I have to draw a diagram for something else. Maybe we each wanted smaller pieces and I had to do fours. I could have drawn it separately too. So I want to do the same thing over again. I'm gonna imagine now that I have that piece of toast all put back together again, and we want two smaller pieces. So I redrew my pieces of toast. Here they are. And I wanna cut them now into equal parts, showing fourths, but in two different ways. Here's one way to do it. Here, I could cut it and make it look like almost a window, smaller squares. Now I've gotta think of another way. I'm gonna use this one up here to help me go through it because I see a diagonal. What if I make it into X's? Hmm. Ah, look it. Another way to create fourths down here. So these are diagrams, they're not models. Models are things you can touch, like toast or blocks or buildings or sticks, whatever it may be that you're using to make a model. This is the diagram. It's a picture, it's a pictorial representation of a math problem. So today, you're gonna be able to confidently say, I can make a diagram to show equal shares, equal, fair, equitable. You don't wanna give somebody something less than you would get. Make sure they're fair. We all want to be equal. So equal parts, solving real problems in the real world. All right. Go out there and do your math. And Evy, what do you want to say to the second graders? Bye-bye. Oh, Libby wants to say something too. What do you want to say, Liv? She's got her mouth full of peanut butter right now. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.